Okay guys, so welcome back to part four of the tutorial series on how to make a blender in kitchen interior. So let's get started. Okay. So first, what we're going to make for this part, we're gonna add use Archimesh. Wait, no, extra objects. Add mesh, extra objects. Save user settings, and there we go. Here we see extras, and see. And you see we have a teapot. We can get a spoon. So we can only get a teapot and a spoon. So we're not going to be adding a teapot. We are going to be adding a circle. Okay. Thank you. Okay, then.
Mm.
I things our way. Okay, we're getting there. This is the part we're gonna use extra objects. Okay, I think I'll... Okay. Okay. See, there's a lot of stuff. Like a wall. Construction. Thank you. You're still alive.
I
It's too plain. So yeah, that's good. gonna be the same. First of all, before we add to this, we must save it. Okay, we can control save it. And then we can add some trees. So, I'll be adding the trees and showing them in the next tutorial. In this tutorial of the series, so I hope you enjoyed it, and so please subscribe. So because I'm gonna make notifications, because I'm gonna send out notifications that I make videos every day. So thank you for watching.